Hello.
Who are you?
My name's Trent. I'm 30 years old. I'm from Hillsboro, Oregon. It's close to Portland, Oregon.
Tell us, Trent, what do you do for a living?
I'm a firefighter.
We love firefighters. Why did you not wear your firefighter outfit?
Might be a little frowned upon in the firefighting community to wear.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Sorry. Yeah.
This is not like a singing telegram for your birthday.
Tell us a little bit about you.
I used to be married.
Did you do something bad?
I think we were immature. I think we both made a lot of mistakes, but I don't think getting married to her was one of them.
Aww. You want her back?
Yeah, yesterday, yeah. I'm still in love with her, and I'm actually gonna be singing a song about her tonight. She does, yes. She already knows, and she's praying for me all back at home.
Oh, let's call her. Do you have a phone in your pocket?
I'll go grab it. I hid it under a curtain because
I mean, up close, even more handsome up close.
Let me grab the phone. One sec.
Okay, he's getting his phone.
Does that attract a woman to come back if Heidi Klum is calling her?
What's her name?
Faith.
Yeah. You guys have to be quiet.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Next to this handsome firefighter. I mean, I'm looking at him up close. I mean, how can you pass that up? Faith, we really love you. We're gonna play a song for you.
I'm gonna take you
with me right now, Faith. All right, you sing your song. I'm gonna talk to Faith in the meantime. Faith, you wanna talk to Faith too? Okay, I'm gonna put you right here so you can also watch. Very good. Trent, my fingers are crossed, toes are crossed, everything is crossed for you.
Okay, thank you.
And you say this is a song for her?
I wrote it about her, yes.
Okay.
Aww.
It's called Always and Lately.
Get to be in your mind, it's all by design.
okay in there?
Are you okay, babe? Was standing up for your firefighter, Trent. He sounded amazing. You did sound amazing. Is it really fair to feel this way you sound? I think you're so handsome and so lovely. You have the best smile and a beautiful voice. I loved it.
Thank you.
It was great. It was heartfelt. Your voice is amazing. You look amazing. It was the perfect audition.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I thought that was very brave, actually. I mean, to tell us all of that, I wouldn't. I seriously wouldn't. But you know what? People, I think, are going to like you. And I think you've got a really, really good voice. This is one of those auditions people are certainly going to talk about.
Thank you. Thank you.
Obviously, this meant a lot to you, and we felt that it meant a lot. You could feel the emotion in your voice, and I could tell just by looking at her and seeing how she's reacting to it. That was absolutely beautiful.
Beautiful, yes. It was beautiful. We're going to vote. Trent, I'm going to give you a big first. But yes!
Thank you.
You have two yeses.
Yeah, I know that there was pain. All right, if this works out and you have a girl, it better be called Heidi, okay?
Trent, come here, man. First of all, listen. Absolutely beautiful song.
Thank you.
She was emotional. Could you see that?
Yes.
She was smiling and you could see a tear.
Thank you so much, man. Good luck to both of you.